what is the difference between Creta and Stelltox?
Track record.
These are the same product, but it's one is positioned as to a 40-year-old, the other is positioned as a 20-year-old. You know, just you add red light or whatever, mood lighting. So it's positioning youth.
Reputation of the organization.
No, so why does a brand choose Dhoni and why does another brand choose Kohli?
Depending upon the strategy, aggressiveness or consistency.
Yes. So it's not strategy is a wide term and it's kind of abused. It is positioning. Strategy can be anything, but it you want to position Dhoni has a certain dependability. Dependability is a quality. Aggressiveness on field and is another quality. So if you want to position your product as a dependable product, जो सालों साल चलेगा या ट्रस्ट सो देन यू विल गो फॉर धोनी इफ यू वॉन्ट दैट इट इज यूथ इट हैज अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी यू विल गो फॉर कोहली आई एम जस्ट गिविंग एन एग्जाम्पल
Bhaskar, my question is over here. If you have a, if you're a new person, a newbie in online marketing, and the how do you create that perception for a customer to go in for your product over so many others out there? Do you use ads? That's again expensive. So how do we change that perception and make them more pro our products? That's
There
what
are
I would
many
like
ways
to
to
know.
do this. The simplest way is what kind of fonts, visuals do you use on your on your in your in your communication? What font are you using? What visuals are you using? What language are you using? Are you
Okay.
saying yo buy this, or are you say aiye buy ye, khareediye ye? It makes a difference. Like
Okay.
and so there are many ways to do it. But the biggest problem that I see is you have to realize what you're not doing. So have you done positioning or not? What is positioning? Once you understand that, solutions will come out. But
Okay.
solutions just don't come out of nowhere. Yeah.
So more so this product positioning and USP is almost like overlapping.
Yes. So positioning is in the mind of customers. USP is what you say. I may be saying something, but you
Okay.
can perceive something else. So,
But that would product positioning will be also completely dependent on, what has been the information that has been passed on to the customers also.
yes, absolutely. It will be. So again, taking Toyota and Maruti example, Toyota says when you buy 5 years warranty with us, buy 5 years zero cost services with us, and people will go gladly go and pay Toyota that money because they know service quality in Toyota has a certain standard for the same product. For Maruti, no one will do that. यार ये लोग तो करते ही नहीं, लाइन में खड़े रहो फिर. So they are positioning it in a way. You are charging a certain premium because you are the customers think yes, the service is good. And USP is that hey, buy with us and 5 year peace of mind. That is Toyota. Maruti's USP is कितना देती है. So that's the difference. Like are you price conscious? Are you service conscious? So that's how. So that is what we all of us have to do. However big small your business is, whatever is the competition, you have to think of what is the positioning. How do customers think of your product or service, and not how you want them to think.
I'm keeping the USP like that way. One call, problem solve.
Haan, that's good. One call. Haan,
Problem solve.
ठीक है. सो देन यू हैव टू बिल्ड एवरीथिंग अराउंड इट दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. व्हाट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इज इन अ कॉल यू सॉल्व एवरी प्रॉब्लम.
करेक्ट.
व्हाट द दैट्स द पोजिशनिंग. द ट्रू वैल्यू इज कन्वीनियंस. फोन कॉल प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व. सो इट इज
यस.
कन्वीनियंस दैट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. डोंट गो टू 1500 पीपल टू डू 13,000 थिंग्स. come to me and I'll do take care of all those 20,000 worries that you have.
Yes.